but you already know why I'm here. We are about to get into some live gameplay for Marvel Ultimate Alliance 3, The Black Order. Demo, and what has to happen is all the characters gotta follow me because I'm gonna be head chief. Easy peasy. You go to hero select. I'm gonna pick up this young Miles real quick. The only person we're actually gonna change is gonna be Wolverine. You know what? Forget it. Let's just go straight Spider-Man real quick. And then we'll put Storm in here because, you know,
she has other stuff to do, whatever, right?